Yo, what is going on, guys? This is Rod from OTR Gaming TV, and in today's video we're going to be talking about Test Drive Unlimited 3, or they might be calling it Test Drive Solar Crown, the third release after 9 years of the previous title. So in this video, guys, we're just going to be talking straight about the map size. Now, there have been a lot of information already leaked out before this announcement came, before that little featured trailer saying that on the 7th of July that Test Drive Unlimited 3 will be announced. Now, let me just tell you straight away, guys, the map, apparently, they are saying, will be bigger than the Crew and the Crew 2, which is based in America. Now, as you guys can see, I'm in the Crew 2 right now, and this map is absolutely huge, right? Let me just show you real quickly while we're here. So, we're outside in the map right now. If I press this button, I should be able to go into the map. And you guys can see that the Crew 2 map is absolutely huge as well, right? It's basically a smaller scale of America, like the whole of America. Like if you zoom to certain towns, you can see it. So going back to Test Drive Unlimited 3, the developers have already, with Test Drive Unlimited 2, made a game that basically is bigger than the Crew. So that's not far reach. That's not unexpected. So in the Crew 2, the map is, as you can see, it's pretty big. It is a big map. I to be honest, thought this was no other game could top this. Well, no racing game anyway, but apparently from a Reddit leak from a French developer, the map will be another exotic island based in South America. Now, he doesn't know exactly where, but he's saying it's most likely Brazil. But again, we know it's in South America. We don't know exactly where, but let's just say, for example, it's Brazil. Now, let me tell you why that map is going to be bigger than the Crew 2. Listen to this, all right? So in Test Drive Unlimited 2, all right, they had two maps. They had Ibiza and Hawaii, and Hawaii was 3 times bigger and more diverse in terrain and 10 times the amount of roads that any other game franchise ever made. So Hawaii had way bigger than what they're showing over here. So the map was so detailed, including Ibiza, that they had already surpassed the Crew's map. So don't think that this is going to be something that's far-fetched, okay? So when they make the next game, best believe that they will be trying to make it bigger than the previous game, more detailed than the previous game. Now think about this, guys. That game was released in 2011/12, right? It went in 2020 and the Crew 2 came out, what, a couple of years ago? Now we know where they got the ideas from, obviously. Most car games, including Forza, have got the ideas from Test Drive Unlimited. And so to believe that they can't beat the size of the map of the Crew, which is huge. As you guys can see, it's a huge map. Like if I zoom into anywhere you want, you know, LA is over there. You can see how dense this map is. But to get to think about it, they got the ideas from Test Drive Unlimited 2, and their maps were already densed with diverse terrains and the 10 times the amount of roads that any other game has, car game. It's expected that the next game that comes out, we all expect it to be bigger and better than any other car game that's out right now. So just think about it for a second, guys, because everyone who has the Crew 2 will be thinking, no way, there's no way they're going to beat the Crew 2. There's no way. Even I said that, because this map was huge. But they've already come out with a game that's more bigger, more diverse, more detailed than the Crew 2 already. And this is the next one. This is something that they're going to want, you know, to blow up. This is going to be something they want to be remembered by. So far, the details are the map is going to be much bigger. And I'll quote what the guy says. I'm a French developer and I've been in the industry for a couple of years. I mainly worked on mobile games, currently working at Ubisoft Paris. Ubisoft. This guy's working for Ubisoft, guys. So he already knows. This man already knows about the Crew, right? Okay, so he goes, I have some information about the next TDU 3. Okay. Map. Just like TDU 1, Test Drive Unlimited 1 and Test Drive Unlimited 2, Test Drive Unlimited 3 will feature another exotic map, this time in South America, okay? So now we know that it's somewhere in South America. And then he goes, I can't say which location exactly because I wasn't told that, but I think Brazil is the next map. Map will be a little bigger than the Crew. This guy is working for Ubisoft, okay? Ubisoft, he already knows. This is leaked information, guys. He already knows. He knows how big the Crew is, and he knows the information that they're trying to make the map, or they will make the map bigger than the Crew. Now that's a massive thing, guys. Like, don't get it twisted. This game I'm playing right now is big. It's huge. It's actually a huge game. So for him to turn around and say something like that, can you imagine? Oh my God, I can't even imagine it. It's a big thing, man. Anyway, carrying on, yeah? So the map will be a little bigger than Crew 2. They wanted to make it around the same size as Fuel, but that would not happen. So now the map size of Fuel, I'm gonna show you on the screen right now, was huge. Like really, really big, guys, yeah? But they're saying that they might not be able to make it as big as that, but they'll be making it as big as the Crew 2. Trying to say that they're gonna make a map as big as Fuel, and then saying, no, we're gonna make it slightly bigger than the Crew. It's almost like they're saying, oh no, the map for the Crew is nothing. We're just gonna make it a little bit bigger than that. That's crazy. Can you imagine, guys? That's just one thing I'm talking about in this video, guys. Map is South America, possibly Brazil, definitely gonna be bigger than the Crew. And more, and the way they made the Test Drive Unlimited 2, I can't believe it. Like, they're gonna be bringing something brand new, something so intense, something so detailed, something so full in the game, guys. Because right now I'm driving around and I can't do much, right? Well, there's a lot to do in the Crew, but that game was made for cruising, street racing, social. Like, they were, it's basically The Sims and the Crew in one. If you play Test Drive Unlimited 2, you'll know what I'm talking about. But the third one, guys, that's the news I want to bring out to you. I don't want to long out this video too much, guys. The map is South America. It's going to be bigger than the Crew, and I can't wait. Any more details, guys, I'm going to drop it to you as well. Like, share, comment, subscribe, guys. I'm going to drop more Test Drive Unlimited 2 videos, because why? It's one of the games I really, really, really regret not playing as much as I could have back in the day when I had a chance to do it. Anyway, guys, keep it locked down on this channel, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Make sure you leave a like, leave a sub. Peace.